Delta 2 Solar Generator by EcoFlow. This is my story. In 2012, I was injured in a hit-and-run car accident that damaged 10 bones in my spine. As though that wasn't bad enough, when I moved to a new town 3 years ago, a freak lightning storm damaged 95% of all the wiring in my home, including electricals and electronics too, right smack at the start of the pandemic. As such, electricians would not come over to repair my home. Thankfully, some companies and individuals in USA, Australia, UK, and China donated a 300-watt solar generator, power banks, etc. to help me power my place. However, because it was a small unit, I realized I was abusing the solar generator, which was struggling to power my electricals all day, all night. I had to transfer all the solar energy in the day by charging all my power banks. I would then switch off the generator at night and run all my LED lights, fans, etc. I even had to hack my internet router and modem, fans, etc. to run on power banks, using 5 to 12 volt step-up adapters. Fast forward to July 2023. EcoFlow has been very gracious in communicating with me. They sent me a Delta 2 solar generator and a 220 watt bifacial solar panel, which I will now use to power my place in the day. This will help alleviate the stress I have been putting on my faithful 300 watt generator, which I will now use to power my gear at night. Delta 2 specs. Capacity: 1024 watts. Cell chemistry: LiFePO4. Inverter: pure sine wave. It features two USB Type-A ports, 5 volts, 2.4 amps, 12 watts max. Two USB Type-A fast charging ports, 5 volts, 2.4 amps, 9 volts, 2 amps, 12 volts, 1.5 amps, 18 watts max. Two USB Type-C, 5, 9, 12, 15, 20 volts, 5 amps, 100 watts max for powering your computers, etc. 12 volt DC outlets, one port, 12.6 volts, 10 amps, 126 watts max, car cigarette lighter output. Two ports, 12.6 volts, 3 amps, 38 watts max, DC 5521 output. For the input we have, AC adapter input with extreme fast charge, 1200 watt max, 10 amp, 100 to 120 volt, 50 to 60 hertz. Solar input, 11 to 60 volts, 15 amps max, 500 watts max, XT60 connector. Car DC input, supports 12 or 24 volt batteries, default 8 amps. Recharging by AC adapter, 1200 watts, 50 minutes to 80%, 80 minutes to 100%. By solar, 500 watts, about 3 hours. Weight, 27 pounds, 12 kilograms. Dimensions, length by width by depth, 40 by 21.6 by 28.1 centimeters. Optimal operating temperature, 20 degrees Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius, 68 degrees Fahrenheit to 86 degrees Fahrenheit. Discharge temperature, negative 10 degrees Celsius to 45 degrees Celsius, 14 degrees Fahrenheit to 113 degrees Fahrenheit. Charge temperature, 0 degrees Celsius to 45 degrees Celsius, 32 Fahrenheit to 113 Fahrenheit. Storage temperature, negative 10 Celsius to 45 Celsius, 14 Fahrenheit to 113 Fahrenheit. Dimensions, 15.7 by 8.3 by 11 inches, 400 by 211 by 281 millimeters. Net weight, 27 pounds, 12 kilograms. Connectivity, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Battery chemistry, LFP, LiFePO4 battery. What's in the box? 1. Delta 2. 2. AC charging cable. 3. Car charging cable. 4. DC 5521 to DC 5525 cable. 5. User manual. 6. App quick start guide. 7. Warranty card. What's not in the box? The solar to XT60 charging cable is included only with the purchase of EcoFlow portable solar panels. Power up pretty much anything with the Delta 2. 11 watt phone, 89 charges. 60 watt laptop, 16 charges. 10 watt light or Wi-Fi router, 31 hours. 40 watt fan, 30 hours. 110 to 120 watt TV or fridge, 7 to 14 hours. Thanks for watching. Blessings.